I wanted to talk about Kiss just really quickly because I know we're running out of time. A friend of mine wrote in and he wanted me to ask you, when you wrote for Paul on his Live to Win record, how was the how was the dynamic compared to working with the band in its different forms through the years?
I've always just co-written with Paul.
Yeah.
And so Paul would bring the songs that he and I co-wrote to the band, and then, you know, Gene would also have co-writers or whatever, and then they'd put up all the songs, and then the songs would be chosen, and a lot of the times my songs would be chosen, so that's how I got on the records. And
so Gene kind of had his guys, and you were Paul's guy.
Yeah, because, you know, there was, like, too much togetherness, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah.
They went off, you know, after touring and everything, they went off on their own, and then they lived their lives, and then they came up with stuff, and then they, you know, I know that they've co-written songs as well, but that's how the songs that I co-wrote came onto the record.
Was Gene ever like, Desmond, come out over here and write a song with me? Was he ever, like, trying to tempt
Never.
You?
Never. In fact, he's not a fan of I Was Made for Loving You.
Right. Yeah,
and
I saw an interview where he said he hates playing that song, and I'm like, what? It's like, dude, like, it's one of your biggest songs, man. Like, come on. You know how much money it's made you?
Well, that's why he keeps singing it anyway.
Completely, 100%. Did you see the most recent farewell tour with Kiss?
Yes. I mean, I think it's the best of all the shows.
Yeah.
I think Paul sang the best of ever. He was in the best shape. The pyrotechnics, usually pyrotechnics come in at the end of the show.
Yeah.
Every song had its own pyrotechnics specific to that song. It was one explosion after the other. It was so exciting.
Yeah, they're really
and they're playing and singing live, you know.
Yeah.
That's the amazing thing.
Well, I loved it. I mean, I went to see two shows so far. Actually, no, I did three. I did three shows this year for the end of the road tour. I loved every single one. Well, the legendary producer-songwriter Desmond Child has got a brand new live album out. It's called Desmond Child Live. He's playing all of the biggest hits that he's ever written with all your favorite artists. Get it right now wherever music is sold.